a 6'2", 255-pound mercenary soldier known as the Commander. Let's check out how the Commander did during this past season. A highly trained and well-practiced commando, the Commander came to the Dome as a result of the chairman's search for a true American patriot. Rumors were rampant all year long surrounding the relationship between the Commander and his seductive manager, Karen Coe, who happens also to be the chairman's wife. Nothing unsavory was ever proven. Hurt badly early in the season, the courageous Commander convinced the chairman to allow him to continue serving as a warrior. But he paid the cost dearly. His injuries worsened. Nevertheless, the Commander resorted to other resources, calling upon a keen military mind, gutsy determination, and a purple heart full of desire to rack up his share of victory.
You're about to be tonight.
Well-versed in tactics he learned as a special forces officer, the Commander is one warrior you don't want to count out. As his body heals, he looks forward to next season. Until then, we salute the Commander for the brave and bold battles he fought this year under the Dome.
That's how it's
going.
Do you hear me?
Oh, shield me. This is Jody's ex.
Hey. I heard you told off my ex-wife the other night.
Well, I didn't exactly. I didn't exactly tell her off so much as I just offered her a few bits of constructive parenting advice.
You.
Yeah.
Did he or didn't he tell off my ex-wife?
Yes, sir, he did.
Look, man, please. Don't make me have to use the napkin holder.
I don't want to hurt you. I want to shake your hand.
What?
Man, I've been wanting to read her the riot act for years, but between you and me, the sex was just too good.
Hey, man, wait. Can I ask you one question? When you guys, you know, does she wear the cheerleading outfit?
All the time.
I need to borrow your boat.
Joyriding, not on our agenda.
Tarzi, the scuba boy. We have a rescue op that needs our attention now.
You have a rescue op.
Nice grasp of the language. I bet your lips don't even move much when you read.
And which of you pantyways is going to pilot that sailboat?
She is. You can loan it to us. I promise it'll come back in one piece.
Then come and get it.
Jog to the gym, Joe.
People say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bone. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me cause I can't go. I owe my soul.
I quit. I can't take it anymore, okay?
Is there someone else?
What?
It's Alexei, isn't it? He's always taking my clients from behind my back.
Look, Udo, it's not Alexei. It's me. I can't take the stress in my life anymore, okay? Goodbye. Have a nice life, Udo. It's over.
Yeah, whatever. When you start floating off the ground like a blimp, don't call me!